we would need a publicly accessible European database of media ownership. So knowing who owns and who controls media and revealing the complex offshore companies behind media outlets, and knowing who controls not only the media, but also the public opinion and the public discourse, that's very important, ensuring media plurality, accountability, and also the independence of the media.